I think I need new socks.
What has happened?
They're wet.
They will dry.
You know, I just knew you were gonna say that.
Then why did you ask?
I'm really not sure.
They will dry.
Yeah, I'm sure they will. Looks like we can land over there on that beach. Bet the dragon roosts up there. Up there! It's back!
We will find a way up. This way.
Pushed forward. Now what?
Question first, brother. You wanted to make this valley your home. What stopped you?
I remember. This valley. It was on the brink of devastation when I found it.
Was it a crater like you see now?
No. But the town was in shambles. Shattered glass. Broken buildings. There was no home to be made here.
Did you see what caused the destruction?
A battle. Thor. And this woman with red hair. They tore through the town. Rage between them was terrifying.
Thor was enraged. I'm not surprised.
No. The warrior. She was furious and fought like it. Thor was drunk. Sloppy. But she was drunk on something else. Rage. It was out of control. I saw her fury with every swing of her axe. That battle destroyed this land.
These stories, I have known Fae's anger, but never to this extent.
We hide the parts we're ashamed of, brother.
Mom must have hated Thor for what he did to the Giants. Maybe that's why she did what she did.
She took part in the destruction of this valley. That would take a rage I thought her incapable of.
Perhaps you and Fae had more in common than you thought.
We both had secrets. But that kind of anger... I never saw Fae in that light.
Even the brightest among us carry darkness, brother.
What if you tried using some of your other gear? dragons here!
Prepare yourself.
Incoming!
Attack the throat!
This one's done. Got a ways to go before this crater's cleared out. There can't be many more dragons left now.
Then what are we waiting for?